all about the shuffle, ain't it there, Coach Kimblett?
Yes, so we've been teaching them the fundamentals of sleight of hand magic, teaching different ways to shuffle using something called a knowledge deck.
Okay.
So this is illustrations. It shows you how to shuffle cards, right?
Okay.
So when you take this deck of cards and you lay it out and you just follow the instructions, it'll teach you exactly how to shuffle cards.
The kids get this?
The kids get a deck of cards just like this. There's four suits and there's four different shuffles.
All right, all right.
So how about you want to learn the diamond shuffle?
Yeah, real quick, sure, why not?
All right. I want you to hold them in your hand just like this.
Right.
I want you to bring your hand over underneath.
This way?
Yep, exactly. I want you to pull with your thumb.
Okay.
I want you to pull one card down into your hand.
Okay.
Yep. Pull another one over that one.
Okay.
And then pull another one over that one.
Uh-huh.
And then keep on going. That's the overhand shuffle. Yeah, exactly. And keep on doing that all the way. You can throw the rest on top. Exactly.
Good.
Now here's what I want you to do. Hold in your hand like this.
Okay.
You'll notice the illustration even teaches you how to hold the cards in your hand.
Yeah, yeah.
I want you to cut the cards and cut a little bit down. Just a couple there for me if you would. Yep. Cut just maybe a few more right next to there.
Mm-hmm.
And then I want you to deal the rest.
Okay.
Exactly. They say shuffle, cut, and deal.
Right.
Now look, if we've done this right, and I've been practicing a long time, and I know that we've done this right because you are now an expert shuffler.
Okay.
Yeah. See, I'm an expert teacher because, look, I've been able to get one, two aces. And if you're an expert student, then you've been able to get the other two aces.
Yeah.
You did it. Good job. He's got it.
Thank you. Yeah. Give him a clap.
I got to learn that one.
How's he do that?
All right. Thanks, Amy.